Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Checkerboard Kids Show. I tell you, I am floored right now at the stuff that I've been hearing, and I just wanted to share it with you here again for a second time. Second time? Well, yeah, the second time. And their full engorged bandiness. Let's give it up for the J Music Ensemble. We'll be right back. words are failing me at this moment in time, I tell you. All right, let's say hi to Patrick. Hey, Patrick, how are you doing?
Yeah, I'm doing good. What about you?
It's great to have you back on the show again, man.
Yeah, definitely. Good to see you again.
All right. Now, what's going on? I mean, you've been doing stuff, playing places, doing things. Explain to the people what you've been up to.
Yeah, sure. Well, first of all, this is, I guess I'll keep it down here. This is our second time on the show, and it's incredible to be here. Yep.
In this form,
of course, yeah. Technically my third time now because of the pocket band.
Yeah.
But now, you see, the band has been together for about 3 years now, which is cool. And we're having more Perfume songs in the book.
Woo.
Some of these won't be on what I'm about to tell you, but we do have a new album that will be coming out in September. And we're also currently trying to raise funds for that album right now because the expenses are really crazy.
Now, officially, I'm not allowed to tell you guys to donate money, but I'll say this for myself. I personally donated money. Just saying.
And thank you so much for that. Really appreciate it.
Come on. You guys came on the show. You guys are awesome. Yeah. And besides that, getting that sound out there, that combination of jazz and J-pop music, you just can't lose. Seriously. Right?
Well, hold on.
All right, man. Well, here.
Yeah, thank you. So,
What do you got next in here? I'll grab this. Okay. What do you got next on the roster? What's going up?
Well, one of the biggest things that we have coming up after this is we're going to be playing at the Liberty City Anime Convention on about August 21st.
Now, note, normally we don't put up, like, the date of this or that. Just tell them the website so they could see where you guys are playing. Just saying.
Yeah.
This is timeless. Timeless!
Yeah, so if you want to check out more of what we're doing, go to www.jmusicband.com. And all of our social media tags are also the same thing.
Right on. It's this combination of Japanese music, video game music, all these different sort of things, all with this jazz tilt to it. Seriously. Really? Am I right? Let me know when I'm wrong.
Well, you're not.
Okay, on that merry note. So what are you going to play for us now?
So this is actually a very exciting moment for us because obviously we have a lot.
Hold on, let me get myself ready for. I'm ready. I'm girding myself. Right. Go ahead.
Well, we've been really busy with getting certain weekly series coming up, like me and Chris Williams, the other arranger and MIDI keyboardist. We have this series called.
And beatboxer, too. Extra skills.
Oh, yeah.
Freestyling. I'm never letting you forget that.
Before. That's kind of funny. I forgot about that. But yeah, we have certain series that are coming out. So we're kind of pressed for time when it comes to getting charts out. But now we actually get to premiere a brand new tune that we haven't played before until literally just 2 days ago.
Wow. And you're premiering it here?
Yeah, of course. Well, what a better place to play, man.
Gotta represent.
Yeah, exactly. So this is from one of the albums that changed me and Chris's life. We just heard it, actually, a couple months ago. You probably heard it, too.
Mm-hmm.
And this latest album contains the true fusion, I could say, of some of Yasutaka's ideals when he hears, like, American music with Japanese music, folk and pop. And this next song is from the Cosmic Explorer album.
Mm.
And this song was featured.
Their brand new album.
Right, exactly.
To plug Perfume's new stuff, just saying.
All right. I don't know if we're supposed to do that, but we're doing
it. What the hey? What are they going to do, kick our butts?
I hope not.
It might censor you.
It's free promo, man.
This video cannot be played in the United States. Okay.
But anyway, and I will say that we do get the licenses to all this music before.
Wow. So. Yeah, they must totally respect what you guys are doing.
I hope so. It's also a reason why it's a lot of money involved in that. So.
Okay.
Yeah. But anyway, this new song is featured in the We Are Perfume documentary as a theme song. This is Star Train.
Right on. Hey, I saw that movie right with you, right? Yeah. We're there representing. So which one are you doing?
Star Train.
Star Train. Ah. So I'm gonna go like the girls and sit in the background with the lights on behind me, so I'm watching you guys play Star Train. So ladies and gentlemen, Star Train.
Thank you.
my God, that was beautiful. All right. Now, as a big Perfume fan, and now I have to ask, so now that you're playing this, you guys are going to be playing this, because Perfume are coming to town. They're coming to New York City, right? Mm-hmm. So you have any feelings about that?
Well, I'm really excited, as I know most of us in the band are as well. Yeah. Excited for their second comeback to New York City, specifically. And they're going to be at Hammerstein Ballroom, too, which is actually a nice place to be. I know that personally that Chris is going. Both of us are
going
to be there.
I'm going.
Probably really early in the morning to try to get, because we got those ground floor seats, so. Okay. You know.
Cool. All right, so what are you going to play next?
This next one is another favorite. It's technically new. We've played it a little bit in a couple of shows that we've done before, but this is from Triangle, mm-hmm. and it's a different song. It takes a different approach. I wanted to take the feeling of the song and put my own spin on, you know, interpretation on what's going on. So there's like a different intro to this, and there's a different kind of things that's going on in the middle, but I hope that you get the story that I'm trying to build with this next song, and it's Negai.
Okay. All right, you Perfume purists, don't get too pissed off at this thing. I'm just saying now. It's odd.
Thank you.
Here with the J-Music Ensemble. Today, when you're representing Perfume, yeah, you are. Now, can you give me a quick intro? I mean, seriously, you guys were going ballistic. I was just there in the back and telling this guy, right? I'm telling him over there. Your dad? Is that your dad? Yeah, I'm telling his dad. I said, they're so good that I feel like I'm gonna cry. No, really, and that's true feelings here. Right on, man. So if you would go around, let's see who's in this band. Can we get shots of them, please? Let's make it happen. All right, so here.
Sure. Well, you know, my name is Patrick Barley, and I feel remiss to, you know, introduce myself first, but the only reason why is because we have a guest in here today definitely way more important than I am right now. But yeah, Alfonso Horn on the trumpet, also from Florida.
Hold it, wait a second. Alfonso Horn, that happens to play it. Really? Seriously? Hold on. Is that how you picked it?
My dad picked it.
Oh, he said, yeah. He said, like, son, just avoid just here, take it.
Just
here. Right, exactly. And then, of course, we have St. Clair Simmons on the trombone. Right,
representing on the bone.
Yeah. As I mentioned earlier, Chris Williams on the MIDI keyboard, computer, and the trumpet.
Hi, Mom.
And then, all the way from Oklahoma, we have Grant Goldstein on the guitar.
And boy, are his arms tired.
He lost the gig.
Oh, yeah, hey, well, what happened? Where's the...
Brunts.
He's just like, no.
He's doing a lot of work back there. He got enough to worry about.
No, you were realistic that last shot, so I heard
it. And right next to St. Clair, we have... the man himself bringing the new instrument to our band, which I'm very excited about, Tom Wilson on the keyboards, and the Moog.
Wow. You know what? It's so funny because I was going, what? What's he got, a Moog or something like that? And you literally do have a Moog.
Yeah, it's a Moog. Yeah.
Wow. It's so smaller than I thought it would be. I thought I expected this whole room-sized thing.
Yeah, definitely.
Wow. It really, really seriously does. All right.
Cool. Yeah. We also have Brad Miller on the bass. This is not his first time with us, but first time on the show with us. So, yeah. Also from Florida. We got a lot of Florida in the room right now, which is nice for me. And then last but not least, you remember him from last time, this is John Spencer on the drums. Yep.
Dude, hold on. Can we get a decent shot of him? Are we getting a good shot of John? I'm in there. Get a shot of him. Get a shot. Get him. Going ballistic in there, in the back. Seriously. Dude. How are you feeling? Right on, man. What are you going to play next?
All right, well, this is actually our last
tune. Our last song!
We want to honor the time slot.
Oh, okay. No doubt. How are we doing on time, guys? Okay. How are we doing on time? You could use the voice of God. You could... Yes? Okay, great. Sounds good. Like, yeah. Good. Okay, thanks. All right, so what are you going to play next?
All right, so this one is also from a triangle, but it's a nice one for us. We had a lot of suggestions, actually, like last year. We performed that got you on us on the show. Mm-hmm. We saw some videos.
Yes.
So in the Perfume fans group, which thank you all so much for giving y'all support. We love y'all. It's the best community.
Right on.
We're always active in there where we can,
Yep.
We're fans, too.
Yep, so check it out on Facebook and all the different spots. Representing Perfume in the USA, I'm just saying all the things.
So somebody said, wow, you guys should do Zero Gravity. And we're just like, yeah, we probably should do Zero Gravity.
Mm-hmm.
It's a nice tune. And so, it has some changes in there. People probably heard the alter changes, like, oh, that sounds like jazz or something. So, we put it in, and you're going to feature Tom Wilson on the Moog, probably.
Is it Moog or is it Moog?
Moog.
Okay, so I've been pronouncing it wrong. It's just the two O's next to each other. Moog? Moog? Okay, thank you. Moog.
Yeah.
Is it named after the guy? All right, so he knows how to say his name. Okay, cool. So, Zero Gravity with the Moog. So, thank you guys, and I'll come out and say goodbyes to you guys, and you guys could plug the website next.
Thank you.
Right on. The Moog. Wow. So trying to follow you guys in the camera. No, get him. No, get him. They're all doing stuff. I tell you, it's like you got everybody with these all. It's like the X-Men over here. We got everybody with super extra powers. Everybody has these abilities, and you pull it together in this thing. It's beautiful.
Mm-hmm. That is the exact concept.
Ah, excellent. So now, where's the website? Where can everybody check out all the J Music Ensemble in its fullest forms? How?
Okay, well, you can go see everything that we have, again, on jmusicband.com. And even though we do have a new album coming out, you can already check out one album that is out. I guess by the time this video even comes out on the internet, both will be out. But you can check out Future Bound, which contains our versions of Game and Polyrhythm, both from the album Game, on iTunes, Amazon, and Google Play, Spotify, whatever you want. And you can check us out on Facebook at jmusicband, hashtag jmusicband, at jmusicband, whatever, it's all jmusicband.
If you put J Music Band, you're going to get something. All right, so cool. So thank you guys for coming in. Hey, high fives. Thank representing. Thank you guys for everything. Thank you. Thank you. Do you have anything to play out or anything like that? Or do you have anything that you...
Someday we will.
Yeah, okay, we'll leave it at that. Yeah. All right, ladies and gentlemen, you've been watching the Checkerboard Kids Show. Thank you so much. I'll leave it at that. Thank you.